What is going on, Phantom Army? It is your boy Phantom Stilts, and welcome back to some more Far Cry Primal. Today we're going after the Snowblood Wolf Hunt. We're going to have to defeat three Snowblood Wolf Packs that plague Oros. Pretty hard difficulty, but I think we can do it, and we also had to tame the Snowblood Wolf Leader, so we'll set a waypoint for that. We'll set a waypoint for that and head on over that way. It's about 1,600 meters away, so quite a little bit of a hike. But with our trusty spear, our trusty bow, and our trusty club, I think we'll make it just fine. So we'll push on ahead here. Slide down this rock face. Take my spear back, thank you. Have our beast take out the last one there. Let's go ahead and get all of our stuff back. Where's the other one at? There's the other body. Okay, so once we get across this little lake here, we should be relatively close, I would think so anyway. Looks like we're coming up on an outpost here. Yeah, we don't want to do that, so we want to get the hell out of here. Didn't really want to go after that outpost right now anyways. We're on a mission to get this Snowblood Wolf, so... So we'll just run away from the outpost for now. It's unfortunate we couldn't fast travel to a location closer to the Snowblood Wolf Hunt, but we haven't explored this part of the map yet, so... Grab some South Stone while we're here, might as well. I don't think there's a mammoth nearby. Yeah, get out of here. Heal our beast, because we're definitely going to need him for the wolf blood fight, so... There's a mammoth. Apparently we can ride these now. Get away from the mammoth. Take the Zeal out. Grab some materials. More mammoths that we gotta deal with. I'm not even here, guys. Just keep walking. There's another big mammoth. Skin this doll. Might have some stuff on him. He's got some bone. So we'll head on through this clearing over here. We're about 400 meters away, so we're not far. Don't want to mess with any mammoths. And there's one right here. This thing's coming after me? Holy crap! Ow! About 240 meters away, holy crap. Oh my gosh. Why do you want to hurt me? I didn't do anything to you. Ow! Okay. Now you can't get me. Alright, so we reached the den. Speak to the Wenja hunter. Who is dead.
Walqua. Snaigwa Sangwa Guan. Walqua Guan.
Crap. Alright, so hopefully we'll respawn, because we need to respawn right where we were, and we'll respawn our beast. That way we don't have to take on all the wolves ourselves. So we'll go back through here. And revive our wolf here. Oh, we need 6 red leaves? That's unfortunate. Let's go ahead and set this on fire. Looks like they're going this way. Not good. Ow.
Peace chums, peace chamans, Father Snaigwa Sarbar, Paiska Huhada, Tu Shrauman Sakwa.
Oh,
Okay, we gotta pick up the track again. What's coming after us now? Pick up the tracks again. Having to deal with all these wolves and everything running around me, man.
Sushalhain Snaiwasalbi Dramarsh Urgi Baida Urgi Tashlasakwa Marwa Sushalhain Shrauman Tarshas.
Let's see. Where do the tracks lead to? They go this way. Tracks lead up here.
Snaigwasar, Sushalhain Bagwai, Hasar Wada, Balshanti. Gwar Sushalhain.
Wal Gwabash, Sushalhain Dramash. Wal Kwai Wang.
Okay. So let's set some traps. Hunt the Snow Blood Pack Leader. Looks like that's him right there. Oh, we died. So that trap took about half of his health away, so can't be too hard to take down. So let's go back, pick some green leaf. I'm assuming he's back over here. So he's got to be over here then. Oh!
Hmm.
That's a big ass crocodile. Gotta be over here, right?
Natashla Sushalan Sakwirsh Urkipa.
Can I summon my beast back? At least one of them, maybe? There we go. Wolf is running like crazy. Oh man, again? Crap. Hopefully we can at least get one of them this time. Where's our beast? Alright, let's go see if we can find this snow blood leader.
Thank you.
Needs like one more hit, and that one's down. Got him. There was one that was half dead over this way. That's why I think that that marker is there, is because we've already found that one. So. Let's go back this way. There's two over this way, okay. Hopefully these guys got some meat on them. Ow. Get out of here. Some more meat. Ow. bring him back over here. We'll go see if we can hunt these other two, Snowblood wolves. God, they're everywhere, man. Thank God for my beast, holy crap. I'd be long dead. Okay, we got one more.
Laiwabi, Chandar Swansh, Subimas Naiwasal, Sushalim Waika.
Alright, we got one more Snowblood Pack Leader left. This is turning into a lot harder ordeal than I thought it was gonna be. I thought the Snowblood wolves were gonna be easy. I think this is one of the ones that I took out already, or that's like halfway dead, so. It says it keeps track. At least it did when we fought the Sabretooth, and we got our Sabretooth, at least said that it doesn't reset after you die, so. Let's go see if we can find them.
Supimas Naiwasal, Sushalan Chasara, Krohamas Pushpushra, Nawal Langman, Anfraji.
Definitely skin the wolves so we can get some meat. So it looks like the tracks lead this way. We'll untie this guy. Looks like the wolf went up this way. Whoa, that's an elk. Okay, so we're close to the den. So hopefully we're getting close to finishing this last thing. Another wolf out here. We definitely need some meat. Okay, we'll go back inside the den. Ow. Get off me. Get off me.
Oh,
Nothing I can do about that. I'm like overpowered by like three wolves, man. God, these hunting parts are hard. I mean, really hard. But then again, I mean, it might be a lot to some people, but three times dying isn't that much, so. See if we can get this last wolf kill. Can we bring one of our guys back? There's number four, so he's only got a little bit of health left, so we should be able to get him this try. Go ahead and call on a beast. Can we call on a beast or no? Like there's a red leaf over here. That way we can call on a beast. Alright, last ditch effort. We should be able to get him this time. And I lied. Holy crap, that was fast. Wow. These wolves got like their posse with them, man. That's why it's so difficult. Holy crap. We got it. Now we can tame it. Finally. Holy crap. All right, well, I think that's going to do it for this episode, guys. Thank you guys so much for watching Far Cry Primal gameplay with me. I really appreciate it. Without any further ado, this is your boy Phantom Stilts. I will see you guys on the next, after I kill this wolf, on the next Far Cry gameplay video. You guys take care.